welcome back to the stage for her very last performance ever.